Well, an empty building will soon become a new government facility. WTVA's Bronson Woodruff visited New Albany today to find out about the city's plan to move several departments to that new location.
The doors of this building used to welcome customers into a Fred's Super Dollar. Now the building sits here dormant, waiting for the day its doors will open again. According to New Albany's mayor, this building will soon be the location of the New Albany Police Department and the light, gas, and water departments.
We just thought it would be more feasible to remodel that Fred's building.
According to New Albany Mayor Tim Kent, the police department and the light, gas, and water departments are moving into the now closed down Fred's building on West Main Street. He said there is one main reason for the move.
It's because our buildings are antiquated and the police department.
Kent said the move is necessary. He added the buildings were around back in the 1930s and 50s. He said the Fred's building is also more ideal.
Much, much more parking and the building's larger.
According to the mayor, next door is a Lyft, Inc. neighborhood service center. He added when its contract runs out later this year, the city will use the building to house its courtroom, court clerks, and city boardroom.
Right now we're barring the county's courtroom because ours have gotten too small for the volume of cases, and we've been doing that for a couple of years. We're going from right now from wishes for each department to absolute needs.
Kent said his office has talked with an architect about getting the moving process going, but the cost of construction materials is high right now. He hopes to start taking bids from construction contractors later this year. In New Albany, Bronson Woodruff, WTVA 9 News.